Hello young explorers, welcome to WiseMind Kids channel. Today we have a special mind quiz for all you Bluey fans. Get ready for a fantastic mind game of Spot the Difference. I really hope you stay with us until the very end. I'm going to tell you what I think about this episode, and you definitely don't want to miss it. Now, are you all ready for the game? Awesome! Let's get started! Can you spot the three differences between these two images of Bluey? Let's check out the differences. Did you spot those three differences? Let's check out the differences. This is the 2 stars medium level. Let's check out the differences. Did you spot those three differences? Let's check out the differences. This is 3 stars, the hardest level. Let's check out the differences. Did you spot those three differences? Let's check out the differences. Let's take a moment to introduce you to the episode. In this episode of Bluey, titled Hairdressers, Bingo is struggling to find her voice and can't pick a game to play, so Bluey decides that they should play Hairdressers. Their salon is running smoothly until Bluey discovers that their big-headed customer dad has nits and they need to start treatment immediately. Bingo has ideas but can't get them out quick enough, and Bluey keeps talking over the top of her. Mom points this out to Bluey and encourages her to use her ears so that Bingo can find her voice. When Bingo finally gets the chance to speak, she really finds her voice, and Dad gets much more of a pampering than he bargained for. Here are two educational points about Bluey of this episode. 1. Cooperation. The game of Hairdressers involves cooperation between Bluey and Bingo. Parents can use this as an example to teach kids about working together and sharing responsibilities. 2. Listening skills. Bluey is encouraged to use her ears, emphasizing the importance of active listening. Parents can discuss the value of listening attentively in various situations. Parents can discuss and reinforce with their children. Learning and discussion can be a fun and effective way to instill important life skills in young minds. Thank you all so much for joining us today. If you would like to dive into every episode and relive your favorite moments with embedded videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. See you next time!